What's that smell?
You tell me. I came from your noggin. Or'd you forget that already? Come on then, let's move.
Do me a favor, and see if you can open that box up there.
Down and down! You know, I saw it a lot.
It's a fucking midget!
I said, fuck it. Big midget! I'm enjoying this!
He's here!
Jackie!
Let's go, Mikey!
You lost Jenny because you couldn't control the darkness. And now you're going to lose everything you cherish because you don't have the sense to accept your limitations. Break his will. He will beg us to take it from him.
Ah!
Jenny's dead, you idiot. Focus! Give me the darkness, or your dear old Aunt Sarah is worm food.
I can't.
You leave me no choice but to use the siphon, Mr. Peevish.
The binding rituals are nearly prepared. Won't be long now.
Good. Keep working him over. I want him as weak as possible when the ritual begins.
Resist.
So don't ever say you weren't given a choice. You bought this on yourself, and you've bought it on your family. I was only trying to help you. You won't die, Jackie. The darkness won't let you, but by the time you get out, your Aunt Sarah will be gutted and boned, and you'll have gained nothing. Think about just how powerless you are, because next time, I won't ask so nicely.